fiction that occupies the writing that occupies the rotting silence of the failures of modernity and liberal democracy. Paradise is a thing enacted when one is a pillar, blind, deaf, and dumb. Paradise is a thing that you have when no other sentient being can seek to oppress you, or codify you, or navigate you, or force you to operate in their fiction. Paradise is silence. Paradise is seeing nothing. Paradise is a fiction. Paradise is silence. Paradise is seeing nothing. Paradise is a fiction. Paradise is exile.
Thank you.
yeah, you guys.
Do you need to tune?
I wrote my best, I'm fast to slide, slashed and made a dreary drag. Another thankless midnight underneath the moon that has me fucked. I did not get to choose this time the historical context that I operate in. I didn't get to choose the shape of my body, the color of my face, or any of that. I think if there is a God, he's a terrible, adversarial thing. Life and freedom is not freedom. Freedom is a thousand little hooks, the free wills of other things acting randomly against you. A thousand little hooks being driven into your flesh, pulling you in a thousand fucking directions! So, when I want to seek respite from this miserable condition called perception, Lee and I grab a pack of cigarettes and cruise as an automobile by the open road, abandoning antiquated notions of ourself as we move forward in time and space, letting no moment and the perception of no moment hold us still. Let's go!
Thank you.
The fuck is it, dog?
Have a good night, you guys.